And in the blue corner, Mr. Ben Black. Both boxers are from the Dolphin Warriors at Amateur Boxing Club in Cumbran. And no further ado, if the corner man can take a suit out of the corner, I believe Mr. Calzaghe is in the red corner. If he can take his suit out, we'll go ahead with the public workout. 3 by 2 minute rounds. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. And like all MPs, you've got to have a little weight. Enzo, take a suit out, please.
Enzo, he wants you. Enzo.
Are you ready, Paul? Are you ready in the corner, ladies and gentlemen? In the blue corner, number 6, Conservative MP, Mr. David Davies. In the blue corner, Mr. Ben Black. Boxers, ready. Ready, Paul? Okay, go. Again, I go in. Hold on, MP. Give me the devil of trouble. Being very crafty. Watching me along their son. I wonder why he'd like it to the parliament. Enzo Calzaghe, so she can allow you to instruct him as you say to him, Enzo. I don't think he drops his guard down in the other department again. Thank you. out there. The long left. And good body work from the Corbin Warrior boxer.
Mr. Gary Butcher, last week, did you say one or two words?
about what this evening is all about. This evening is all about charity, where quite a few years ago, 39 clubs in Wales broke away from the governing body, and for their dislike, they wanted to join England. England allowed them to come in, then backfired, and now England has got both three clubs' houses on charging orders. And Mr. Butcher tells me we've got to try and find £43,000 to get these charging orders off. So over the next period of 12 months, we'll be doing some exhibition things like this and contests, obviously, for you people to enjoy yourself. But before we start our boxing, could I possibly ask our guest of honour, Mr. Joe Calzaghe, our wonder boy from Newbridge, to come into the ring, please, and give a big bow. Joe, would you come into the ring, please? Thank you, Joe. He's in the back, and we'll be here now, 2 seconds. Enzo, is Joe coming in? Joe, he's coming in the ring. Thank you, Joe, for supporting us tonight. Thank you very, very much. Thank you.
So, who's my opponent tonight?
Me.
No. So, he come back. Heads, go on.
I'll fight you, Joe.
I'm going to take it anyway.
I don't think there's anybody who doesn't get on the line, Joe. Today, our boss is a great time to meet for the first contest of the evening. Thank you.
All right, boys.
You're repeating back?
PA.
You know the PA.
Yeah.